Another useful function of Richard's reel-to-reel is he has a remote control, which is a wired remote, but still works fine. It's also got a useful pause function, which actually locks. The pause function on the actual keypad of the B77 doesn't lock it. It just pauses momentarily until you take your finger off. So this one's useful for recording playing. Rewind. Yep. Play it. Fast forward. Nice fast forward and rewind on it really quick. Play it. Works really well. Play shouldn't engage until it stops. That's it.
But it don't snow here. It stays pretty green. I'm gonna make a lot of money, then I'm gonna quit this crazy scene. Wish I had a river I could skate away.
Well, that's it. It's going back to Richard tomorrow.